G'day everyone, it's the Shore Trooper Multipack. That's what you get, the four figures. Two colored, two plain. And I'm pretty happy with it. This guy's the standout with the Kamer. They're not quite as poseable as I would have liked. You can get them in some great poses, but very hard to get them down on a knee in a shooting pose. But they sure look great together just like that, don't they? I've liked Shore Troopers for a while. I made one my tank commander. This guy here. The carbonized version. Very nice. They come with quite a few accessories, a couple extra rifles as well. They all got the blasters. Pretty unique weapons too, those rifles. That's pretty much just a Stormtrooper blaster. Would have been nice to have a couple of holsters. He's got a belt at least. He got a belt too, but no holsters. Got a Black Series one with a holster. Give him a spin. They look pretty cool. Thank you. Hope you watched my last video on the AT-AT driver, ADAT driver. Really love that figure. A figure I love even more, I think, is this guy here. Be opening up very soon. Along with something else. I recently picked up Retro Darth Vader. Take me back. Hope you've enjoyed this look at the Vintage Collection Shore Troopers, the 4-pack. Until my next Star Wars collection video, may the Force be with you.